welcome by a new video. I mean, I know it's been a while. I've been busy and there was so much going on in my life. So I'm back. I will keep this away, maybe. Yes, I will put it away. Okay, I am back. And I have exciting news, really exciting news, because I am moving. I am moving to my own little cottage and I really, really cannot wait to go in there. And it's so amazing. I'm just so happy. And I'm on my way to go there now. And I mean, I will give you a tour, how it looks now and how it would look when I'm done. And I cannot wait. The day has come. I'm having my own place and oh my goodness. Oh, I am so excited. Oh, it's a little place for me and Luna. And you will see a lot of Luna, of course, and a lot of me. But I'm not sure if you'll be here for me or Luna. So you can see both. And I cannot wait to show you everything. I will get the keys today and I will sign the papers. And it will be mine now. It really will be mine now. Oh my goodness. Oh. Yes, so I will show you everything today. It's an exciting day. Also, today it's the 20th of January. That means tomorrow is my birthday. Tomorrow will be my birthday. I will try to keep it up today, this video. Or other, I will keep it up tomorrow on my birthday. I will try it. And oh my god, I'm gonna cry. This is not normal. Why? There's water out of my coming on my eyes. Oh my goodness. I am so happy. I am just so happy. I have my own little place, my own little cottage, and I'll make it everything I want. And it will be amazing. I'm pretty sure it will be amazing. This will be my happy place. And I am sorry, I'm just doing good and everything is going as planned. And it's amazing. It's just amazing. I have my own place. And I have sleeping place for more people, so I can have people over and have parties. And oh my god. Yes, I really cannot wait. It feels unreal. It feels unreal. But I have my own little happy birthday. It's my present for myself. And okay, I will go and I will see you there and I will show you everything. And yes, I will see you there. Bye. And welcome to my little cottage. Oh my god, I have bought a little cottage for me and Luna. And oh my god, I love it. I mean, I will do a lot of painting, I guess, because I'm not liking everything, but that's normal, I guess. So yes, this is my little home and I am obsessed with it. So I will give you a little tour to show you everything. And of course, I will give you a little tour when it's done, when it's ready. And I cannot wait and I love it so much. So yes, I am really excited. And I know it's so long since I have vlogged, but it feels so amazing. It feels lovely. I think I am back. I am back home. I don't know what to say. I will vlog everything. Everything I will do in here. And how it will look when I'm done. And oh my god. It is mine. It is mine now. It's mine. Okay. I will show you the first thing. Because I am in the living room. And I will show you everything in here. And which I will keep and which not. So let's start with the living room. First of all, we have this sofa. It sits amazing. It's really soft. And you see that the things over there. It's because I can pull it out and make it a bed. So every time people can sleep in here, and oh, I love it so much. I will paint the walls because I don't like blue. I think it will be gray or something, or white. I'm not sure because blue is not my color. And I love the white color, but it needs to be painted again. And I will do that. That's not a big deal for me. So I will paint everything. The table, I'm not keen on the table. I just don't love it. Also the carpet, it's not my thing. So the carpet will be gone and the table will be gone. I will keep the sofa because that's really handy. On to the dining table. Also, this wine is for the hot summer days. It's from Spain and I cannot wait to drink it, to be honest. But it's for the summer and she gave me this since I've got all these keys. It's so much. I have all the keys. But she gave me this. It's really, really nice of her. I will keep my handbag out of the way so you can see a little bit more. This is the dining table. I have a little bench, a table and two chairs. I'm not sure if I will keep this. I am thinking about making this table white again, really white, and take some new chairs because I am not keen on this, on the bench. I mean, I love pink, it's soft pink. I love it, but I think it will be, I think I don't like it when I have to sit on it. So I'm not sure about that, but I will think about it. And then we have a little TV area and the heater. And I mean, we need that. We need it in our life. We need a heater. I'm not sure if I will use this one, but it is handy. I have one. The TV, I have my own TV, so I will use my own. Because this, I don't know. If I look at it, I think about it like a computer device. So I'm not keen about that. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's spray for the bugs. So I can keep the bugs away. But I have a little doggy, so I will not use it. And of course some posters. Oh my god, I love these ones. Oh, I will use that ones. I love it. Some curtains. Still not keen on the blue, so I think I will drop it. And then more blue. I think they love blue. Or maybe, I know they have two children. Maybe one of them was a boy. I don't know. Oh, I see a vacuum cleaner. That's handy. Let's go to the kitchen. I have a little kitchen. And under this wooden thing, I have my stove. And I have a lot they left behind. So from coffee and some hot water and a lot of mugs and glasses. And I will probably buy some new ones that I love. But for now, it's okay. And my little fridge. I also have a fridge in the garden in a little wooden hole. So that's something I can use. Onto one of the bedrooms. Not gonna lie, this will not be a bedroom when I'm moving in. I have a bed for two children and it's way too small for me or anyone I know. So this will be go away to, I don't know, there is someone who can use it, I'm sure. So I will make this my little office with my desk and my laptop so I can work here and I can do all the editing. Moving on, let's go back and let's go to that room because this is my bedroom with a huge bed. I mean, I'm alone and this is huge. I'm so happy. Okay, I have no idea if these are empty. Oh my god, they're all empty. I don't know what that is. I don't want to touch it because I don't know what it is and it's corona time, so I don't want to touch it. I can put all my clothes in here, that's handy. And this bed is new, they told me, but I'm not sure if I will keep it or not. I mean, it is really soft. It is pretty soft. It feels feels a little bit weird to lay in someone else's bed. But it is pretty soft, and I'm not gonna lie, it's lays amazing. I want to sleep now. Oh, that's a bad thing. It's a really bad thing. Oh my god. Okay, there's one more room I want to show you. Let's go back. Because this is the last room. Let's go in. It's my bedroom. It's my small but useful bedroom. I have a little mirror. Oh, that's handy. Okay. Oh, it's mine. I hate the yellow. I am not sure if I can paint it, but if I can, the shower is really yellow, and not gonna lie, I hate the yellow. So I will try to find if I can paint it or not, because I hate it. So that's something I have to do. Oh, you can see me in the mirror. Hi. Okay, I have to do a lot, and the toilet paper is falling every time when I'm walking around it. Oh my god, it is so annoying. It's so annoying. Okay, but you know me. Oh my god, it's raining really hard. I will show everything behind all the windows. But you know me, I love a clean home. So I have my cleaning supplies, some sponges, and of course my wipes and an all cleaner, because I need that. Some soda, because I can use it to everything I need to clean outside, and it is really cheap, so I just need that for the toilet. What's next? It's a vinegar, nature vinegar. I just love it. It's green vinegar, and it makes clean everything, and it's so inexpensive. So my cleaning supply to do the dishes, I'm not sure how to call it. You clean the dishes with it. So I have that, and of course my all cleaning spray, Mr. Muscle. Oh my god, all my cleaning supplies are here, and now I have to find a spot where I can put it. Oh my god. Oh, where can I put this? Is this enough room? I think I'll put it here for a sec. And maybe if I know a better place, I will put it somewhere else. So let's open this thing. I will put it here. So I have no idea what to do with these things. Oh my god. I have another vacuum cleaner. Oh no, I think that part is from this. I'm not sure, but I guess it's from the... It's okay, it's plastic. Oh wow. Well, I will put everything in here, and I will try to make it film a little bit better, okay? Everything I need to make the first impression with the cleaning supplies. I think I have everything, so this is mine now. Oh my god, this is mine now. Okay, let me try to film the outside. I'm not sure if it's dry now or raining. It's still raining. You can see all the drips on the window. But I have my barbecue over here, and a bike, and oh my god, I have so much. So everything is in there. This is my garden, and I will make it my own, of course. Let's go that way, because I can walk through the door. I have a roof above my head here. Some garbage can, that's handy. And I will make it to keep dry in here, and out of the stove, it's really hot, so I love it. And of course, when it's cold, I can make it. I'm not even sure if you can hear me. It's so windy, But that's my garden. If you have any questions, just leave it down below because I will answer them. But I haven't slept that much, so I'm a little bit bleh, and I'm forgetting the words in English. So I hope, I really, really hope you enjoy this video anyways and know what I'm talking about, because I will show you. But oh, I have a lot of keys, so there's a lot to try and see what I can use and what not, and there's so much to do. But this weekend I will be here with some painting and cleaning and see what I can do, and I cannot wait. But I am thinking about keeping the sofa. The sofa is here, and I am thinking about turning it that way. So the long part is over there, so I can put my TV over there, and I have more storage space or decoration or flowers or I don't know. But I am not sure if that's possible. I mean, I will just dumping the carpet, so that's not a problem. I will try. Yes, let me try to do that. One moment. Well, I've moved the sofa. I mean, there's a lot of space over there, so I can now put my TV over there. But we have a door, and it's blocked. And I'm not sure if I can use this when the sofa is there. And I'm not sure if I will keep it this way. I will think about it. I will leave it for now. Also, there's a lot of dirt under the carpet. Carpet is gone. That will be gone, of course. And not gonna lie, I really want to have it this way. Oh, I'm not sure. I will have my own TV. Oh my god, I have to think about this. I'm really not sure. Yeah. I will leave it this way because this weekend I will be back and just look at everything again, and maybe then I'm sure what I will be doing. But for now, I will leave it this way. And I will put my own pillows over here because, oh, that's ugly. But this is my place. This is my cute, happy place. And oh, I'm just so happy. I think I will go home now because I need to go to the toilet. And I cannot use the toilet over here. Also, I will try to put this away because it's so ugly to see. Can I put it away? I can put it away, but now I cannot use it, of course. Let me try to make it a little bit out there. Like this. So it's not that big of a deal. That's better. It's still out there. Oh, I'm not sure. Oh, I'm also not sure over this. There is one problem. Luna will be here this weekend with me, my parents, and my little brother. We will be here with everybody. And the floor is so freaking dirty. And she is so young, so she puts everything in her mouth. But there is no electricity in this moment. I just need to put it on. So I cannot vacuum. And do I have a broom? Will there be a broom? Let me check. Okay, I need a broom. I need a broom. Is there a closet in here? No, there is no closet in here. I put this here, by the way. Oh, that's dark. Okay. Hello? Is there a broom? I need a broom. I don't think there is a broom. I will keep a broom with me when I'm getting here. I just need a broom. How many times you will say broom? Oh my goodness. Oh, alright. I wanted to check if I have some curtains everywhere. Okay, I have this thing. How does this work? Oh, just like that. Okay, this is it. I will go to my car now. And I will see you in the next video, I guess. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel because I will film everything I will do in here. All the painting work and everything I need to do, I will be vlogging. So I have some moving vlogs coming and I hope you enjoy that. So yes, oh my god. Ring the bell so you can notify everything I am uploading or every time I'm uploading. I don't care, just ring the bell. Oh, it is time to go home. So yes, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I love you, I love you, I love you. And I will go now. Bye bye.